A young soldier found himself in a terrible and hopeless situation. He was fighting a very powerful enemy, and he was defeated so badly that he had to run away with his companions in fear for his life. So he came across a rocky ledge as he was separated from his friends, and he saw a cave. He was anyways exhausted, and the enemy was close behind. So he decided to hide inside that cave. It was pitch dark. As he entered that cave, he fell to his face and he cried out in desperation, "My dear Lord, dear God, please save me, and I promise to dedicate the rest of my life in your service." As he got up, he saw a spider beginning to weave a web at the entrance of the cave. And the soldier was thinking, "What is this? I asked God for help, and this is what he has sent. How will a spider help me?" So at that time, he saw the beautiful threads being woven across the entrance of the cave. And soon after, he heard the war cry of the enemy soldiers. They came to that cave. So one of the soldiers with gun in his hands, he walked to the entrance of the cave, looking for the enemy inside. But as he came to the entrance, he saw this spider's web, which was covering the entrance of the cave. He looked at it and then he told his friend, "There couldn't be anybody here. They would have had to break this web to enter this cave. So let's move on." So the soldier was deeply touched. And later on, he dedicated his entire life preaching the message of God. And he wrote beautiful words. He wrote, "Where God is, even a spider's web is like a stone wall. And where God is not, even a stone wall is like a spider's web." So very important lesson that we learn from this story. Many times we pray in desperation to the Lord, and we want the Lord to reciprocate. But we also have a stereotype way in which we think the Lord should reciprocate. We should know God's intelligence is beyond ours. He has perfect ways of helping. He knows what is best. And having faith in God means having faith in His timing and also having faith in the ways He helps us. Sometimes when He starts helping, it appears that it's like a spider. How will the spider help me? But remember, where God is, even a spider's web could become a stone wall. And where God is not, even a stone wall would fail to protect us and help us.